Hello everyone, I'm back with another video and I hope you all are having a great day. I'm so excited to share this video with you all as I'm gonna swatch a bunch of new fun lacquer polishes. This video is not sponsored by any brand or company. This is my personal opinion about the product and has nothing to do with any brand or company. So let's get started. I'm gonna show you all the colors that I got and then we will swatch them. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon for more such videos. They released 10 new shades in the last spring collection and I chose 4 different colors from that collection. The retail price of each bottle is $13.5 and if you buy the entire collection, that is 10 bottles, then you have to pay around $135 plus shipping. As you can see, the colors look nice and the holo particles are literally big and I want to see how this is going to look when I apply. The VVIP shade and the unicorn love shade are perfect for weddings. They also claim that there is a color shifting effect in these polishes, and which is true, and you will see that when I swatch them. I love the most about fun lacquer polishes is the packaging. It's just amazing. It's hollow. It's literally hollow. So let's swatch them. So I'm gonna swatch the unicorn love first. That's on my natural nails. As you can see, the application is really smooth and the polish is applied perfectly. I'm not using any base color and you can see this polish is absolutely sheer, and I'm gonna apply another coat. Can you guys see that color shifting effect? There is a slight unicorn effect and that's the final look after 2 coats. This looks really different than their hand model picture in the side. Now let's swatch the VVIP shade and I'm gonna swatch this on a nail stick, the plastic one. This is again another gorgeous color, especially for wedding and all, you can wear this shade. So that's the final look after 2 coats. Next up is vitamin C and this is a beautiful blue shade and you can also see there are some golden particles in it. This is again a color shifting, there is a slight glittery gold type of color shifting. So next up is berry smoothie. I was so excited to try this shade as this was one of my favorite shade from the release, but unfortunately I'm very disappointed this one. Look at the finish, this is ugly. So next I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try the unicorn love shade on a black base because I wanted to test the color difference on a normal base and on a black base. As you can see, there is a big difference in the colors. I always had a great experience with fun polishes, but this time I'm not really happy. They are nice, but they are not as good as their other polishes. So here is the comparison between a normal base and a black base. I did not apply a top coat on these nail sticks, but on the next slides you will see the polishes applied on my nails with a top coat on. So if you ask me, are you happy with this purchase, then I would say no, because my expectations were very high and the reality is something different. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching.